It's estimated that 1 in 700 people in the UK are in slavery. That's enough people to fill Wembley Stadium, and then some. This is nothing to cheer about. COVID-19 is only making things worse. We can be better than this. Modern slavery is not inevitable. We can tackle modern slavery in the UK and around the world.